I don't think so, Enigma. He's also a piece of
what
shit.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
BTM knows that I don't want to do the reviews live, so he suggests it for every game.
Trying to get busted? Come on.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
You could be...
Danny, please.
You could be Isaac, VTM.
You know best. Down this way.
Because I'm picky when I do it by myself. You can ban everyone, yeah.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and... other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Ars. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
On its own, actually. We think so, anyway. We're not going to be able to go through here.
Figures. I guess I'm going over that wall.
Do I like playing as her? It's fine. Again, none of this has ruined the game.
Nice.
There's monies in there. I want the monies, even though it's useless here, but still. I mean, if all else fails, Laura Bailey's a good voice actress, so.
Oh, shit.
To be honest, I mean, on the brutality thing, I think, in my opinion, it could be, I mean, some of these scenes could be even more brutal. If anything, I feel like they held back sometimes. Yeah, the quick stealth kill. I only had it for half a second before I started playing as a little ab bear here. Focused on that. Maybe I got mine later, or maybe ever since I got it, I just got into shootouts instead of stealthing. I don't know. Depends what mood I'm in. It's not like it's a dog. It's not like it was Ellie's dog and you bonded the whole game and then the dog died. That's sadder. This is just a random dog. Which I know, I mean, I'm a huge dog person, but this is a video game. I don't want to see a dog die in real life. I don't want to see a person die in real life, but as you can see in this game, There's a clicker there. Oh, well, I mean, if we're talking real life, I'm a dog person through and through, and I don't even like cats, and I don't care. Like, you'll be hard pressed to find a bigger dog person than me. But it's a video game. And I can guarantee you, even in real life, is it if a dog was jumping on top of me trying to literally chew my throat out, you pretty much gotta do what you gotta do at that point. You're not gonna say, "Hey, buddy, how you doing?" Maybe you would, but have fun dying. Who's a good killer? All right, Enigma. Oh. Another safe that I don't have anything to. Unless I do, and I just don't remember it. Thanks for lurk. You lurk. You big lurk. There was a ghost that pushed that door back closed. Did you see that? Oh my God, they take more than one shift. The invisible clicker. I'm sorry I wasn't here when you got back. The place must look like a bomb went off. Someone must have tipped Fedorov to our little ration operation, but it was, Shio, that snake. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business partners aren't going to be happy with their shipment gone. I put some of the supplies in the safe. The combination is 689689. Come join me in our other hideout. It's time to think about an exit strategy. Be safe. 689689. That's easy to remember.
This'll help.
I like Ellie. Well, I mean, I like Ellie more for obvious reasons, but I like Ellie more for her knife. It's easier stealthing because she has the knife. Because you can, once you upgrade to that quicker stealth kills, you can definitely get around a lot faster. I did enjoy. When I was Ellie crawling under I crawled under a truck and then shot a guy in the face with an arrow from under the truck. That was sexy.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here.
Then. My prophet, I ask you grant me, may you bring me, crossed off. Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
I mean, it is kind of true. If they want peace and that's all they want, and they have their own island to their fucking selves, then why do they keep coming over here causing trouble? Because they don't want peace. That's just the saying they fucking make up. My prophet, may you bring your children prosperity and strength, that we must cleanse this world of its sickness and start anew.
That's a big ask, dude.
My prophet, may you grant the elders the wisdom to pair me with Edmund. He is strong and capable, tender and kind. I long to bear his children. Okay, then.
Ooh, someone wants to get laid.
Might as well read them all. My prophet, I wish to rejoin the hunts. May you grant my wish for a new steed, swift and strong, a new saddle, and a new bridle.
She's not a genie, dude.
My prophet, my wants are few, my needs are simple, but my hands are clumsy, and I am unable to contribute to the efforts of our village. Mending, forging, building, I ask you to grant me these abilities, that I might be productive and respected.
Okay, at least that one's a practical request.
Prophet, I am a good soldier. I have already freed two wolves in your name. I will send you many more. Please honor me by letting me live long enough to see your salvation spread across the land. No comment on the murdering of your people? Okay. There was two saves I missed, and I ran around. I didn't miss them. I knew they were there. But, like, I ran around forever, and I could not find. Like, one, I found a code, but it was missing the last two digits, and I could not find the other two, and it was driving me nuts. So I just decided to move on before I went crazy. And the other one, I just never found a note for it. Elevation. Cam, thanks for the note. Appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm still stuck guarding the Scar Prophet. I didn't tell you this, but on the last shift I talked to her, I asked her why is she doing this? Why doesn't she ask her people to lay down their arms? She started off with usual Scar BS, how we need to go back to nature, talked a bunch about the reliance we have on machines, but then she said she doesn't want a war. That outbreak day was a wake-up call, but not all of us woke up, or something like that. It was just getting interesting when fucking Lewis walks in and gives me shit about talking to her, but when he started screaming at her, she just smiled back at him, even when they moved her cells and the other guards were calling her names and pushing her around. She just kept that calm smile. It was spooky. Everyone says she's crazy, but I'll tell you.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
What is with these doors?
Yes.
Thank you.